There you go.
As a wise man said, a good woman comes from God, but good men come from Oxnard, California.
Welcome back to Goophie Golf, baby. All right, check it. We're going into the 14th hole. It's Dan and Ryan. Wang Chung. Javier. And we're playing against Raf and Con. We're playing against their worst ball. They're playing their own ball. And they're playing against our Scramble. Who's going to be giving the heebie-jeebies? Stay tuned and find out, baby.
Well, they have the tee box, Reggie. They got the tee box.
Yes, the tee box.
What are we quitting out of the tee box?
I'm literally giving him the honors. Why I'm griddling?
Why I'm griddling?
I gave you $20 if you outdrive me here.
$20 if I outdrive you?
Okay, par four.
$10.
Pretty dead straight. Bunker's left, bunker's right, house's left. A lot going on here.
$10.
$10. Go town.
Oh!
Slice it in.
Where's
no,
that?
We're fine. I'm in the bunker.
You see a splash?
It's in the bunker.
Are you going to McBunger?
I'm in the McBunger. Hey, can I get an order of a McBunger with a side of hash browns?
Dude, why are you always twerking when you're putting your ball in?
That's how I put it in. All right?
You literally put it in.
Doom, 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 doom. Y'all gonna make me do mama. Open, yeah, open.
What do you think? Oh, damn.
Damn, brother.
Should I do it?
Yeah, all brother. Right. Just freaking smash.
Comment down below if he's gonna hit a house right now. He's gonna freaking slice this thing.
Oh, oh my god. Did you get it, brother?
Everything hurts.
Do you need an orthodontist, brother?
What?
Just hit it. Oh! Pipe shot out. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. You gotta keep going, keep going. Oh my god.
Too bad that was the second shot.
Oh, kind of with the abuse. Oh!
What a shot, dude.
You're right.
Oh, excuse me. I'm literally quitting off the tee box.
Okay.
Good shot, Conner.
Orale, papi.
Damn, oh. That's my partner right there.
Holy shnikes, wikeys,
wikeys.
That's ball, dude.
Oh, pretty good.
That was fantastic.
Dude, we just need to go through the tunnel of secrets.
That's right.
You know?
Okay. And we're rolling.
All right, I got a 6-iron here. We got like 180 to the pin. Yeah.
Trying to hit it good, dude.
That was so
bad. You were
bad.
Just trying to keep it under the wind there, folks.
So bad.
You know, it's okay.
There we go. Good shot. Good shot. We'll get up and down for par.
What do we got?
What's the yardage?
Well, we have a 190 to the pin.
SpongeBob!
Daniel, you owe me $10.
I know you shit!
We're gonna do a 5.
Yeah, it's going towards the house.
Oh, club. Oh.
Oh, it's coming back.
Oh, it just landed in the fucking
It
pool
hit the tree
here.
And then hit the cart path and then.
And then hit a house.
Did some food just whistle at you?
Oh my god.
Oh, dude, he's coming, brother.
God. Oh my god. Let's get out of here, dude. We're in the nard.
Let's get out of here.
We're gonna be quiet now. I think we just pissed off some guy.
Oh, I like that. Look at you, dude.
Short, but not hitting a guy, so.
We're good.
Here we go. We got all right. 150 in.
150.
Pitching wedge.
You got it.
Oh, that's right. Just where I want to draw it, huh?
Is that over the bunker?
Yeah.
Cool, cool, cool. Up and down for par, dude. Up and down for par. Easy game. Easy game.
We're good. Literally almost killed someone, so on me.
But let's do a ball check, baby. Look at that.
Oh, yeah. Hit the biggest flop shot you can, because that's the only shot you can hit here.
We're going for a big flopper, John.
Actually, please don't do that, because I'm depending on the score also.
True.
Look at what's going on over there. What is happening?
Those guys are probably watching it.
I know.
I got a 60 degree. I got to get over the bunker. Onto the green.
Oh, that was nice.
No.
Check. Oh, we hit the flag stick.
Robbie just hit the fan.
What? Oh, dude, he's sitting pretty.
Robbie.
Is it? Is it fine?
Yeah, you're chilling.
Oh, it's not bad. Nice. I thought it was going
to
be way worse.
Nice shot, dude.
Okay. It didn't go in, though. It hit the pan, but it didn't go in, so it's not that impressive. Now check this out. Isn't that crazy?
I like that.
That's not. I thought it would go in, but okay.
A little bump and run, because, you know, just high handicap things.
High handicap things, baby. A bump and run's a low handicap thing, yeah. If your mentality's a low handicap, you're fine.
All right, we have arrived to Conner's ball.
Out of all this space.
All this space.
Put it behind this tree.
The lone tree.
Nice job, Conner.
All right, he's got a 50 degree, little bump and runner. Let's get it, dude. Ooh.
Better than mine.
Check. Close.
Shot, dude.
Still be rolling, but
good shot. It'll be alright. It'll be alright.
Alright.
Be alright.
Ooh. Yes. 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 Nice. Ooh. Samurai. 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 Hongozaraya. Konnichiwa. Yes. Sensei.
7 iron
from
this distance. These greens. Oh, I get it.
Oh.
Fake me out.
Because they're really slow.
Call that two hop.
Okay.
Chop.
Well, we're in for both.
Good tray, if anything, right to left.
No. Oh!
That's straight.
No. Oh!
They're not in for par.
Dude, that's the first you've ever walked in I've ever seen.
I do it all the time, just not on camera.
Finally. Shit, dude.
Just not on camera. I do it all the time.
Okay. Well, this is for par. Try to cozy this up there, dude, because Conner's already in for bogey, so.
He's saying that I suck.
Cool.
Bogey boys, it's okay.
Look
both ways. Yeah, it is Oxnard, so we could get jumped.
Okay. All right. There you go.
We got a par 5 here.
There is some water right in front of this green. This is a dangerous green. It's a dangerous hole. Let's see what we got. I think we could come out victorious. Like that one show with Vic, who plays that?
Victoria Justice.
Victoria Justice, yeah.
Get in the bunker.
Get out of the bunker.
Get in the bunker.
Get out of the bunker.
He's in the
bunker. I'm in the bunker. Fuck it. Ow, dude. Splinter.
Oh, just stabbed myself.
That's a dangerous looking tee.
Oh.
Looks like we're taking the bunker shot.
Skyball.
Connor's taking a business call right now. Yes. Yes, we do. Yes. Okay, bet.
Goophie golf. We do more than the Masters.
No? Yes, we do.
Oh,
holy shit.
Get past it.
Oh, yeah, get past it. Get past it.
To the right.
Should
be good.
That's
good. Thanks, dude.
Connor with the business goal. Yes, yes, no, yes, we do. Yes, we do. Yes, we have 50 men. 50 men.
Shut up.
I'm
It's me versus them, versus all the 50 men, and I'm just tied up in the middle, and they're just surrounding me. I really think it's going to be a big hit. Okay, Goophie Golf Plus. Oh, you don't even know it's coming. Literally.
What do you mean by that?
I'm tied up in 50 men.
You should hear what I said, dude. Hey, nice business deal.
We close on the house.
Hey!
5 million over asking.
House means 50 men.
5 million hits.
Oh.
Right around it.
Nice draw, though.
No idea. You hear some...
Hit a tree.
Yeah. You hear some wood?
Shot, dude. Bless you.
I didn't draw lately.
Bless you.
Thank you.
So we're in the bunker, and we got a long way to get there, so at this moment, we're chillaxing. Bunker, hey, we thought we were in the bunker. Hey, keep your expectations low and you'll get high rewards. Low expectations, high rewards.
It's okay. I possibly just hit one out of bounds, so this one's on me.
Should I play smart then? What do you think? Should I lay up?
No, dude, go for it. We gotta get low here.
220-ish to the pin. We're gonna hit a hybrid.
You're gonna lay up, dude? Because
no.
There's a huge... No?
Nope.
You're not gonna lay up?
No!
All right, dude.
Oh, that's nice.
Go.
Where'd it go?
Should be good. It was like right at it. I don't know if it's short or not.
I tried zooming in, but
yeah,
that's probably pretty bad.
We'll see.
Oh, Javi is going in the water.
Send it, I guess, dude. There we go. Okay, oh. That's a confident looking swing. See what you got. Oh. Layup? Maybe it's a layup. Looks like a layup. No, it looks like a layup. Did it go in the water? Dude, I still see it drop. I still see it.
Nah.
Okay, we're good. All right.
Because I've never gone on in two on this one, but I feel pretty good. So we'll see what happens.
Oh.
Oh, that's right at it. Right at it. Oh my God, get up. We're good, dude.
See what we can do there. 9 iron.
Get closer. I want you to know how fresh these grooves are.
Okay. Hit those, dude. Fresh grooves, baby. All right. He's got a 9 iron from how far?
175.
Yeah, 175 into this one. Let's see it, baby. Oh, it's right at it, Conner. Oh, long, dude. You just hit a 9 iron like 190. Goodness. What the frick, dude?
Maybe use that rough, do a little fly or lie. Wow, that's crazy. Conner just freaking smoked that thing, dude. Wow, maybe yeah. Pitching wedge from 180 is crazy.
Today's word is bravery, okay? Bravery, and if you're hitting a second shot over water on a par 5, and you're brave, you end up right here, which is pretty good, considering the hole is right there. Let's see how, if we could capitalize on this hole, because we are capitalists. We're not communists.
Disagree.
Are you a communist? Conner is a communist.
No, you are.
Conner is a communist. He's the enemy, and he is
Wow.
All right. Big Roth over here. Oh my God. I like that. Let's see what the lad can do. Ooh.
Oh, that was so close to being good.
It was close.
What the dog doing?
Oh my God. Oh!
Wow!
That is pretty good.
All right, Javi's electing to putt. This is gonna be our third shot.
Passing over to Rafi. Rafi approved.
Oh, okay, got the line.
Hope you got the line, dude. Go in.
I'm sorry, dude.
A little short.
That's fine.
Yeah, alright.
Quicker than that.
Alright, I'm gonna chip mine, because I'm a chipper wibber.
Boy, babe.
Okay, how do you leave that short, dude? That's actually crazy.
How do I leave that short?
I don't know.
How do I leave that short?
That is crazy.
We're discussing about what time o'clock they're gonna be kissing each other.
Right after this putt.
Conner seems excited.
Yeah.
Whoop. All right, for Connor's putt now. Let's see if we get this bird.
Oh, good par, Connor. Good par.
Oh, dude, I missed it.
What the?
Go straight as snipe. It's for birdie.
Wow.
Good luck to capitalize. Serious?
Serious.
All right.
Atta boy.
Nothing a pot won't do. It's four out of even now. Could be anything. Eagle.
Woo. Nice.
Oh, nice.
Nice eagle.
Talk to me, huh? I'm so excited to be here. But when I think about Goophie Golf and the message that it brings to the kids, it's really well said.
Wrong card. Par four, hole 16, no, what is it, 15? 15.
Oh, sorry.
Let's get it, baby.
Nice, 120 yards down the middle, attaboy.
You're fine.
Get in the bunker.
Nice shot, dude.
Should be good.
Nice shot, bad guy. Hey. Throwing for the moon here. Hey, as the newest member of Goophie Golf, I'd like to welcome you to Top City. Here we come, sing it.
Top City.
Yes, I'm found. Yes, 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 yes. New members are always welcome.
Oh my God.
God damn, dude.
Ooh.
Cranked off, dude.
Cranked.
Man.
Did you kiss your mother with that shot? Nice, dude.
Jiminy Thickens, dude.
Hey, for free, dude?
No, only on Goophie Golf Plus.
Only on Goophie Golf Plus.
Banger.
Oh, that's my partner.
Oh, Lord.
That's ball, Roth.
Yes, dude.
Jesus. Oh, and a good kick.
What it was. We like that one. We like it. Good shot, good shot, good shot, good shot, good shot, good shot.
Oh, yeah, look at that smile.
Iggy Azalea?
Hello.
Azalea?
Hello, mate.
Yeah, like a nice wedge in or something. Who said Goofy Golf couldn't be easy? You know? So, let's get easy golf. We're gonna start calling ourselves easy golf. Easy.
What do you see, Bill?
117. Yeah, that's gonna be the right number.
What are you picking?
I'm gonna go a little, we got the wind into us, so I'm gonna go a little, just a little pitching wedge. Don't judge me. I got noodly arms.
Let's see if we can get close, huh?
He's got a great shaft on him.
Ooh. That's kind of short. We're dancing though.
I'm gonna go ahead and hit a 60 degree. Connor's gonna be having about 80 yards.
Ooh. It's okay. It's okay.
It's two shanks today. I love it.
Well, hey, and the positive, that was a 290-yard drive.
Yeah, well, it was a horrible shot, second shot, so that's good.
Yeah. This part about a scramble is right here.
Hey.
Not 30 yards in
the
water.
Not in the water, yeah. Good job. And we're using my ball.
Oh.
And we're using my ball. Hey, good attempt, though. Clean it off. Clean it off.
If my wife's seeing this, I'm sorry.
I think I'm out of the fairway too.
Yeah. All right. Here goes Connor. He's got a. How far?
How far did I hit it?
No. How far you got?
If you were wondering, I hit it 311.
Well, 311 yards.
Went duck this chip.
311 yard drive.
I got about 50 yards in.
All right, 50 yards in. Good shot, dude.
I don't think I deserve a twirl, but I twirled it anyways.
Wait, it's all good. I didn't even see it. Good shot.
Things.
Recording. We're recording.
Alright, I haven't been playing the best today, so kind of sad about it, but it is what it is, you know? Just hit a good shot here. Huh?
Did you shank it?
Shut up, dude.
Alright.
All
Yeah, that wasn't good. That was terrible.
Shot.
That was better than a shank. Wasn't good. Better than a shank.
That was terrible. Awful.
That was a great shot.
Thanks, dude.
I'm gonna make par there.
Thanks, dude.
Super bad.
Damn.
That was hot.
All the freaking construction, but Javi's gonna go now.
Equidistant.
Yeah, we'll take yours. We'll take yours. Hey, good putt. Good putt.
There you go, Conner. Smagged
it. Good par, dude.
Nice putt.
Good par.
Ooh.
Nice freaking putter twirl. Ooh. Oh, and you're. Oh, and he's. And he's. What? And he's.
Don't give me any lines.
Hey, dude, this for par. Here we go.
Rafi? To save the par. He pulled it.
Can you rewind that one?
He pulled it. He pulled it. Okay. All right. Well, we have to save par. They're electing to take Javi's ball further away, but it is uphill. Will they make it? No. That was wrong.
Ooh.
Don't even have to putt that.
Good putt.
Check this
out.
Oh,
that was cool.
Check this out. Okay.
Who are these hooligans?
Don't know.
Am I good to go?
I have no clue, my G.
Yeah, burger.
Maybe in a little past the bunker, hopefully.
Oh, I think I saw it bounce. Yeah, I saw you bounce. Keep left.
Let's go, babe. Ball. Let's go, babe.
Shot in. Gosh, dang, dude. That tee insertion that is great.
We're good.
Oh, my God.
That's like in the street.
That's over the houses.
Yeah, I do.
Oh, my goodness.
Good shot.
At least you're brown.
I would never.
Greedy.
All right.
I need to quit golf, dude.
Let's go in for the green here, people.
Oh my God.
That is gonna be close to the green.
There's water. Oh, that was in the backyard.
No, it was on the right side, right front.
Good shot, dude. Good shot, Conner.
Thank you.
There's always a window, people, whether it's in a house or through some trees.
Just gonna hit it and see what happens.
Yeah.
Got a 207 to the green. Got a 4-iron. Green.
Hey, just laying up.
Just a little layup.
Just laying up.
Yeah.
Two words. Nice.
All right, we got these bunker shots here. Good drive. We got about 115 to the hole there. And let's see how well we could do out of these fairway bunkers. All right, let's see what we got. Out. That's not bad.
Dancing.
It's like our camera work. Nice, we're dancing. Woo-woo. All right, here we go. Rafs are gonna go up and down real quick.
Yeah, I got an 8-iron, we got like 155. Good there, bunker right.
Yeah, safe play.
Tee wedge here. See what we got going on. Let's attack this thing. It's not bad. Who's better? I don't even know. We're both on. That's good.
Okay, I think we see Conner's ball up in the water, so she's gonna drop right here.
Gotta hit the gym a little more.
Oh man. All right. Here goes Conner's third shot. Trying it up and down for par. Go. Just short. All good.
All right. I got an uphill putt. And I'll smack it.
smack.
Yeah. All right. I had a good bunker shot.
Oh, that was nice. That's out.
That's not bait.
That'll work.
Hey, 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 that's not bait. It's not bait at all.
Hey.
It's rough out here. These greens are slow. Slow and full of sand. It's awful.
All right, here goes Javi for his birdie attempt. Really long birdie attempt. You just got to get up in there and smack it. Oh my gosh. What was that? Oh my gosh. Conner off the fringe with a putter. Ooh, not bad. In the shadow. Good job, Conner. Not bad. I would have been way too scared to do that out of the fringe.
Hi, Mom.
Oh, Gene. Hello. You want to wish your mom a happy birthday?
Mom, happy birthday. I love you. Aww. So much.
Okay.
Did you get the line?
Yeah.
Seagulls.
Dude, is that a bogey from you guys? All right, cool.
What do you guys have?
This is Conner for bogey, and then I think I got a bogey putt as well.
Oh, shiky. Wowzers. Just getting out of here.
Hey, I was tempted.
Ooh.
Oh. Oh, my God. He really lifted it. He lifted
it. What?
Now, Rafi has to make this to tie the hole. To tie the hole.
The socks match, it's a shirt.
Nice, man. Oh.
Socks match the shirt boost.
Oh, look at that. Fit check. Freaking red sauce with the chili verde, dude. That's crazy.
Well, I'm out, man. That nigga's tripping.
All right, we got hole 18 coming up. Island par three. And let's see if anybody makes it in the water. And if anybody makes it in the water, they have to pull their pants down. And that's all I want.
How far do we got, Conner?
Whoa, come on.
Into the wind, we got 160 in the middle. 171 to the back.
180 to the back.
Here we go.
Let's get it, baby.
Oh!
Oh!
Damn it!
Oh!
Should we go up on the hill and like look down some
later?
Some
of
that? And that's how we make it home. I'm hoping to God.
It's all good. I just didn't know if he was in frame or not.
Hoping to God, I didn't tell you something.
Yeah. We're thinking like one, man.
That's a great frame. I think so.
It's good?
Yeah.
I mean, you do this, right? For leaving?
Yeah. Hey, go ahead, Hop.
I'm gonna put you on my back.
Yeah.
Oh, that looks good.
Be good. Please be good.
Oh, V, that looks like a 160 shot right there.
Nice.
Wow. We can win this thing. The best thing about going up there is I got the splash out camera.
Oh, yeah.
It was looking good.
I'm sorry, dude.
What'd you hit? It was
a... All right, Conner, let's see it.
I might be dry.
Could be dry, yeah.
It was dry, and then it went in.
I didn't see a splash. Nice.
All right, that's 3 out of 4.
Huh?
Oh. Oh.
Oh, I'll just go again.
Oh.
Are we all going again?
Let's all go again. Scramble. Let's go.
Okay, all four of us hit in the water, so we all re-teed as a courtesy because that's just what happens. So we're gonna go. I mean, Javi hit in the water twice. But we're scrambling, so it's okay. It's okay.
Yeah, this is a drop area, but there's no mat anymore, so I just drop right next to it.
Gotta hit another one.
Alright, here we go.
Right. I'm about shot. Hopefully that's alright. Yeah. Tapper in for both, huh?
Alright.
So the Masters has the Hogan Bridge, but Oxnard has the Vato Bridge. Fool. Get in the zone. Vato zone.
Whoa. Yeah, delete that.
Thank you for choosing autos.
And here's Rafi Gonzalez walking up the Vato Bridge. What a sight. What a legend. Conner with his chip here. He's got this to the hole. It's not bad. Not terrible. Not terrible.
All right. This is for bird?
That is not correct. Because according to the encyclopedia of...
Or whatever it is.
Both hit the water. Hit three. This is four.
No!
Come on, dude.
Can you hit that back?
It's marked, dude. Ooh, oh, that's good for bogey.
Hit the bird.
For Conner's something. For Conner's bogey. Ooh.
It's good for
double. Mm. Yep, there we go. Nice courtesy. Here goes Rafi. And that was a match. Right. What a match.
All right.
We see here after the match has ended, Conner Kelsey walking over the Vato Bridge of Oxnard, California. Doing the traditional Vato walk. Inspirational to say the least. Determined. Beautiful. Oh.
Everybody, thank you for watching another round of Goophie Golf. We gotta do our handshakes, of course. Always a pleasure.
Always.
Always a pleasure.
Always a pleasure.
Always a pleasure.
My pleasure.
Always a pleasure. Hey. Sauce?
Thank you so much.
Always. Always a pleasure.
Wow, that was a great
always
handshake.
Always a pleasure. Thanks for tuning in. And we'd like to thank for Haas joining the... for.
Oh, excuse me.
Oh my gosh, the interlocking. The interlocking. And a very special thanks to Javier for joining the channel, the newest member of the Goophie Golf and Top City. Thanks for everyone for watching. Remember to like and subscribe, and we'll see you next time. Can I get a stay goofy for the people?
Stay goofy, baby.
Ooh.